What I love most about the Dominican life is the brotherhood, the life lived in common.
I am an extrovert. I like being with people, and being here, the community life has helped me to also learn how to still be with people.
When I came into the community to see many brothers and the way we relate, it also made me feel more at home. And I think it's also part of my nature. I really love to be with people.
Dominican life has the common life, which is the community life. And this is what I like about the Dominican. With the Dominicans, there is no dull moment. There's always a brother to correct you, to encourage you, to teach you the truth.
One of the most beautiful things I think I've come to experience in the Dominican life is the community living. It's just amazing how persons, young men who have never met each other from different backgrounds, come together to live and share things in common. It's beautiful.
It is certain, according to what the scripture tells us, that he who gives, even if it is a cup of water to a prophet, will never go unrewarded.